What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new artist to my channel. Today I'll be checking out the artist called Martika, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Toy Soldiers. And you guys already know what time it is, man. I got the video pulled up already. I got my headphones on, guys, and we're about to check this out together. Martika, Toy Soldiers. Let's check it out. Step by step, part to part, left, right, left, we all fall down. Like toy soldiers. I love the way that beat drop, man. It wasn't my intention to mislead you. It never should have been. This is that type of song you gotta run all the way back, man. I just love the way that beat came in. Like, this song does scream 80s, you know? Step by step, part to part, left, right, left, we all fall down. Like toy soldiers. I like that, man. First, I gotta say, guys, the beat of this song is phenomenal. Loving the bass work in it. It just gives you that 80s vibe to it, that synth, those drums. Martika, her voice in this, I really love her voice in this. Like, she's definitely, like, letting it all out. The message of the song, you know, it started with the kids in the beginning. They were playing around, having a good time. And then the main theme of the song is toy soldiers, like how we used to, you know, play with those toy soldiers. I'm still trying to wrap my head around the meaning of the song, you know, because you're talking about toy soldiers. Like, I remember used to paint the toy soldier, we used to knock them down. So I'm guessing, like, when they get up, like, they fall down too, you know. But she's saying, like, it wasn't her intention to, like, mislead this person or feel like she's using this person. That wasn't her intention. So as I'm going along, maybe but towards the end I'll figure it out. But so far I really like it, man. I like her voice in this. Love the beat of this song. Hey, I'm having a good time listening to this, man. So we could get back to it. It's getting hard to wake up in the morning. My head is spinning constantly. How can it be? Okay. How could I be so blind to this addiction? If I don't stop, the next one's gonna be me. Oh, addiction.
Oh, okay.
I just gotta get it out, man. I think I got it now. The Torch Torches is used as like a metaphor to describe the feeling of like this person taking drugs, you know, and then passing away from it. You know, my guess is that they're talking about somebody who's kind of addicted to it. You know, like you're saying, it wasn't my intention to mislead you. So everything just like leads back into that, ties back into that, especially when the kids in the back, they're saying, would you come out and play with me? You know, it's kind of like saying that, like, come back and take more of me. And then what end up happening is they fall like toy soldiers, like they pass away. I think I got it, man. But whew, this is deep, man. For toy soldiers, you know, and something I just seen too in the video, how the guy was he went to the school and was trying to attract the younger girls. So I'm guessing he's the main one that got them hooked on drugs in the first place, like buy the drugs for them and get them hooked on drugs, and then that's just basically saying like another life has been lost due to this. You know, like, and all that remains is just like emptiness, you know, emptiness to hide the pain. But this is a powerful song, man. Martika, she really let everything out in this one. I saw her even dancing a bit, man. So I know that she could dance too, but she really let everything out on the line on this one. I really enjoyed the beat of this. I thought that the guitarist too, I don't know who was playing the guitar. The guitarist had a nice little solo up in this song. Did a great job. The beat of this song was nice, man. The song was well produced. You know, have a meaning and a message behind it. Also, this song, the beat of this song, I've heard this beat of this song before because I reacted to an Eminem song. What was the name of an Eminem song? Was it Toy Soldiers 2? I don't know. I reacted to an Eminem song and he used that sample. Eminem sampled this song. You guys didn't see that reaction because it got blocked, but yeah, I remember that. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this down below in the comment section. If this is your first time to this channel, make sure you guys subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you know every time I post another video. Make sure you guys leave a like on this if you haven't already, and drop a comment down below, man. It greatly helps out so more people can see this video and so the channel could continue to grow. Follow me on my social media pages. It's up here in the corner, or just check the link in my description, and I'll see you guys in the next reaction. It's been your boy Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?